It was the fall semester, 87 winter. Scully with a leather jacket to get the picture. A backpack, sight class, heading home like that. Now we bumping slick rickets out the headphones. Took them off cause the battery's low. And damn bro, yo, it's fucking up the ruler's flow. But the campus is crisp and he doesn't mind it. There's no snow yet, but it's getting cold, kid. The hands in the pocket, smooth little groove. No tunes, but he's getting to the dorm room soon. He caught her with a perfume that was so refreshing. When he heard a couple footsteps just a bit ahead of him, he tried to catch up, probably a cutie with big boobies, rocking little tight pants, booty real nice. Excuse me.
Who, me?
Yes, do you want a little company for walking home with? She's so fly with the eyes like blue skies. So fly with the eyes like blue skies. She's so fly with the eyes like blue skies. She could probably put you on cloud nine. She's so fly with the eyes like blue skies. She's so fly with the eyes like blue skies. She's so fly with the eyes like blue skies. She could probably put you on cloud nine. Now let's continue where they left off. They just met, now trooping. Talking about their lifestyle, it still ends a major, a minor, and everything that's in between a reader and a writer. So they chilling for the evening. Hit the spot, turn the lights on, low and got comfy. Knowing that it's going real lovely, chatting. Laughing while she trying on his tango. Little oversized for her, so it hang low. Music soft, off with the shell toes. Her tight jacket hit the floor, but they went slow. A little smooch right here, not going down there. No rush, both shy, don't touch. Had enough, maybe not, maybe want more. But they stopped, then he walking her top at the front door. A little kissy poo, giggly euphoric. Cause you know they're getting thicker than an oatmeal porridge. She's so fly with the eyes like blue skies. So fly with the eyes like blue skies.